Health wasn't happy with a 5-0 lead. He should be happy with a 7-0 lead as he takes them out for a third time. 7-0 Huntington Beach. As we get going in the top of the third, Mark will be with 9-1-2 Jacob Garcia, Tito Sanchez, and Sebastian Maria. Two steps in on the infield grass. Han is at the edge of the grass at first base. Everybody else back defensively. Chasing it in. A year later, that one is Garcia. He's got a ball and a strike on him. Against Huntington, he found the ball. Two hits. One walk. Oh, he goes to court. No run. That's all on the way now.
Yeah, Jay.
On Garcia. Go as deep as possible. Beach does have options. Theoretically, they can bring in Josh Hart on the Stafford, all those guys threw on Wednesday, but nobody anywhere near the pitch limit for the week. Put sharply in play over towards second base. Barrera backhands it, then goes to first base on the wall. Barrera took a little bit off that throw, and if you were seeing that play a lot closer than it should have been. Tito Sanchez was hustling down the line, only about a step or two away from making things interesting at first base. Well, two up, two down, and up comes Sebastian. 7-0 each, and he's definitely two away at the top of the third inning. Barrera struck out in the first. Pass from the right side, everybody back defensively.
Did you ask?
Big 12-6 curveball and a swing and a miss.
Did you ask him?
Hey, curveball from the top is just nasty. Bonham just completely falls out of that baseball. Commands the pitch so well, really commands all three of his pitch as well. Number three, 12-6 curveball. That one's taking half the knees for strike two.
She's
lying. Go back to that pitch, put something in the dirt. Does he go with a high heater? All kinds of options down the 0-2. They changed the guy level on Rio. Now he can go back to that curveball. Two cuties for Pelk to start this at bat. The breaking ball a little bit sharper. I'm not going to call it the loopy 12-6 one, but definitely more of a little slower on pitch. That one came in hard to call, almost looked like a slider. Yes. That one taken in the dirt, so two balls, two strikes, two away. There's the 12-6 curveball. That one is tapped higher than the third base dugout.
I don't know.
Stays 2-2 on Murillo, two away.
That reminded me of that right
of people we got.
One can spell out go, the other would be C-O-L-E.
Keeps throwing strikes.